Hi, my name is Nandish. I'm studying in 10th standard in Telangana State Model School, Shankarpalli, Rangareddy District. We are prepared a project that is non-human intervention temperature scanner with automatic door opening. Since the COVID-19 has started, I'm watching news channels and I'm reading newspapers. In these two sources, there is common point is that security guard will do first is that he will check our temperature with thermal scanner. In that time, security guard is danger zone. By observing these things, I came with small idea. Let's see demonstration with small introduction.
One of the most common observation in a COVID infected person is the rise in body temperature. Putting one person in a place to measure that body temperature puts that person in a high-risk zone. COVID is a highly contagious disease. Students here have thought a little bit about it. Let's hear it from them.
Recently, I went to Chilkur Balaji temple. In that temple, I observed that temple management people was checking temperature with a thermal scanner. When someone came with a coronavirus, temple management people was checking that person. In that time, coronavirus will spread. For that problem, I made this solution. Let's see how it works. Here is a IR sensor. It's detect the person. Here is a temperature sensor. It's detect the temperature who person. Here is a Arduino. It's control our total circuit. Here is a two servo motors. It's used for gate open and close. Here is a red LED. For if gate will be closed, red LED will glow. If gate will be open, green LED will glow. First, we have to stand in front of the gate. After standing, we have to check our temperature. Green light will be glow. After, we have to go away. We have seen green LED was glow. Temperature was normal. We have seen that normal temperature. Now, we'll see for high temperature. For high temperature, I'm using that hot glue gun for example. Let's see what happened. For high temperature, gate will not open and buzzer will turn on.
That was indeed a no human intervention.
As we seen demo for project, for making this project, school principal sir, school staff, Samir Kumar sir and Raj sir has been supported for making this project. When we are getting any errors, in that time they'll always encouraging us. I'm always getting support from CGI and Learning Links Foundation. School principal is giving feedback for improving our project. By making some necessary changes, my project can be changed as product.